It is 11 years in prison for a Sully County man who pleaded guilty to rape and attempted rape charges. The crimes involve Ken and Rivenis, and they happened back in January of 2020.